I'd rather be dead and buried in my grave.